Most of you know Spencer Troutman. Spencer's responsibility this week was to work with the Florida.
Yes.
And they had a blast picking on him.
Oh, it was fun.
I have asked him to come and share his favorite part about this week.
My favorite part about the Bible school was, it wasn't about me teaching the fourth grade. It was every morning I always stayed up front helping the kids get their name tags, and one kid walked up, his name was Grant, he was blind. Always helping to his seat, helping to the room he was in, and every time I watched him dance, it warmed my heart and helped him there. Watching him dance and all that just made me real happy inside and made me feel like I did something real good.
Graham is a young man who is legally blind, and he walks back and forth from home to the church there at Williams Boulevard Baptist. From time to time, people will pick him up. Other times, he just walks, and he's content just to walk. He knows his route. He's got a cane, and he knows how to get where he needs to get. But every year, for the last 6 years, he finds out on vacation Bible school is. He shows up, and